Derek Stingley Junior, the third overall pick. Was this a good move or bad move for the Texans at number 3?